camp. It's called Players' Choice Basketball School. And we like to have a good time when we come in places like this. How many of y'all like to have fun? All right, now we're getting ready to take a test while we have a little bit of fun, all right? When I say clap one time, what are you gonna do? All right, I know Dr. Tooth got y'all out in order. When I say clap two times, what are you gonna do? Clap one time. Two, three, two, one. All right, now I'm getting ready to ask a question. Because y'all look like y'all are pretty excited this morning. Y'all look like some of the most excited people I've seen in a long time. So when I ask you a question, are you fired up? As loud as you possibly can, I want you to blow the hair clean off my head. I want you to say, yes, sir, fired up, sir. Are you fired up? Clap one time. Two, three, two, one. All right, we're doing a pretty good job so far. Now, I know all of these studious people in here today, you came here for something. Because we believe that knowledge is power. And I know what, by the time you leave here today, you're going to have a whole lot of information. Clap one time. Two, three. Now, I believe that I'm a champion. This morning when I woke up, nobody had to tell me that. I simply believe it because I believe in myself. How many of you guys and girls believe in yourself? Say it with me. Say, I believe.
I believe.
In myself.
In myself.
And I am a champion. Now, some of you are saying it like you don't really mean it. And I want to make sure that everybody gets it. Now, what I want you to do is look at that person in front of you, or next to you, or behind you. And I want you to say it with everything within you. Say, I am somebody. And I am better looking than you. Clap one time. Two, three, two, one. Now, how many of you know in this life, you are going to be faced with a whole lot of challenges. Sometimes, you're going to have to make decisions real quick. Now, in the game of basketball, you've got to move with speed and quickness. So when I ask you the question, how do you play this game? Your response should be speed and quickness, sir. How do you play this game?
Speed and quickness, sir.
How do you play this game?
Speed and quickness, sir.
Clap one time. Two, three, two, one. Now, on this side over here, when I raise my fist in the air, I want you to say, oh. You say, yeah. Let's get ready.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Clap one time. Two, three. All right, now, do y'all see these big muscles right here? Now, this is what I need. I need some strong young men. Do I have two strong young men in the audience? All I need is, oh, we got one on the back side. Come on over here, my brother. Come on over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Tell me this. Where are you from? Mamu. Mamu is in the house. Let's give it up for Mamu, everybody. All right. Now, what I want you to do, I want you to go over there and see my man, Mr. Dean, in the LSU football jersey. Go up there and get with him. He's going to strap me in. I'm going to tell you what we're getting ready to do. I need one more storm, Bobby. Huh? Oh, come on, baby. Don't tell me. You done struck some fear in your heart? Huh? My man, right, what you do? I want you to go over here with my man, Mr. Clay, in the blue. Just go get strapped in. I'm going to tell you guys what you're about to do in a minute. How do you play this game? Man right here from my home. How many of y'all think he's going to win? That's all right. We don't know anybody. We believe all of the champions. But I believe my man over here from DB. Top. And I just got